Every bicycle is individually designed. Here at the Ain store in the Egyptian capital, Cairo, the company's founders, Karim Abdallah and Derkwan Roj, are cashing in on the demand for bicycles as more people cycle to work, the university, or even the gym.
We want to expand the culture of cycling in the streets of Egypt. We want more people to leave their cars at home and ride bicycles, especially those who live in places like Zamalek, Mardi or Mohandsin. These places have no bridges or slopes.
Abdallah, who used to manage his family's business, now runs the shop full-time. He says there are many reasons why Cairo residents should dump their cars.
In my area, instead of using a car and adding to the traffic congestion, I ought to leave my car and ride a bicycle. I will reach my destination faster and have a better view of Cairo and the streets. Inside a car, one concentrates on the traffic or the radio. You don't look at the streets, the people or the places.
The cycle frames are painted in bright colors, with accessories such as bells and lights in contrasting color to enhance the product's appeal to the youth.
So it's very basically we buy frames from the Egyptian market, and we make them according to what we see fit for this person's wishes and how he and the city of Cairo.
Egypt's poor roads and reckless driving lead to thousands of deaths in road accidents. This has prompted the government to launch several initiatives aimed at encouraging the use of bicycles. The founders of Ain hope a big push in cycling will ease congestion, hence making the roads safer for cyclists as well as motorists. Vauldi Carelse, CCTV.